biggest agribusiness trade show in our country, in the Philippines, AgriLink. Ito po yung presidente, mamaya, ikikwento rin po nila sa ating. So, maganda pong ipagpatuloy natin yung mga diskusyon sa critical commodities. No? We started in our first staging discussions on pork, chicken, vegetables. And then, sinundan natin yung second staging natin, palay. Mr. San Isioso was with us and he's again with us this morning. We had agricultural exports. We have Mr. Philip Young presenting on that and he is with us again today. Kung may mga tanong tayo on palay, bigas, naririnig ka nga kanina, asan yung 20 pesos per kilo bigas, San Isioso can share his thoughts on that. Of course, agri-exports, Mr. Philip Young. And of course, we have our very hard-working president, Mr. Danilo Fausto. If you had your merienda earlier or hindi nyo pa natitikman, nalasahan nyo po yung gatas ng talabaw at yung kesong puti, eh galing po yun sa farm ni Mr. Danny Fausto. Tikman nyo po yan. World class po yan. Inahanap po yan ating mga mamamayan at lalo-lalo na mga turista. Gustong-gusto nila yung kesong puti kung magatas ng talabaw. So we'll formally start in 2 minutes. Tayinan po natin si Mr. Manda of the Bamboo Sector.
Dito po lagi.